Gloria's grandfather and uncles were butchers, so she's always had a certain comfort level when it comes to killing. One time we had this rat.
What? First you smash it, then you cut the head off.
It was like nothing to her.
I go to church now.
She left the head out there to send a message to the other rats.